but the people in Lazy Patch didn't believe me. Neither did the people in Buzzard Wales.
And I went to Fancy Bridges, where I was nearly shot at and stabbed.
Father, folks in those fake numbers fought, and I told them about high pickles to your party in the sky.
They almost lynched my butt, too.
They almost rang my dying neck.
Although there were many who believed, there were twice as many who ain't believed the word. And there was one old reader who was a preacher, avenge yourself, live long enough to be a problem to your children.
I went to Silver City, you know that outlaw slipper Sam's hang out? When I see Rob, I asked Bob Bill, what happened to that farmer who was out here last week? He said, oh, he was brushing his teeth with some of that newfangled toothpaste. One of the boys thought he had hydrophobia and shot him.
Well, I guess that settles that.
It sure does.
Suck out all the poison.
What if one of them bites me in the arm.
Same thing.
Now what if I sit on one?
Corn, swamp possum, snatch tears, and black-eyed peas.